So having such a short time here in Hong Kong, we wanted to make the most of it and see as much of it as we possibly can. So first thing this morning, we walked out of our hotel with no destination, no idea of where we're going. We just wanted to walk around and explore the streets around us. Nunnery at Diamond Hill, and it was actually established in 1934 and renovated in 1990.
To walk around, and right next to it some really beautiful gardens.
Because we were going to go up to Victoria Peak, which gives these like incredible and scenic views across the whole of Hong Kong, but as you can tell behind me right now, the queues are massive and our time in Hong Kong is so short that I don't think we want to stand in this queue and wait for potentially hours to go up to the peak. So I think we're just going to try to find something else. Tokens, things.
So we've just bought some tokens to go on a boat to cross the river.
So yes, I have no idea what boat this is or where it's going. We literally just bought tickets, which was like $3.
It was cheap, so we went for it.
Which is what, 30p? It costs us 30p to go across the river.
I won't go on a boat.
So we're on a boat. that was the final day of our crazy 7-week adventure in Southeast Asia. Thank you guys so much for coming on this adventure with us. Now we have to fly home and get ready for the next one.